Welcome to Ayurveda Smart E-Classes. Charaka Samhita Nidanasthana. For any doubts, you can just go through this block. Chapter 7 Unmada Nidana, Chapter on Diagnosis of Psychosis Disorders. Adada Unmada Nidhanam Vyakyasyamaha Idihasmaha Bhagavan Atreyaha. I shall now describe the chapter on the diagnosis of Unmada, thus said Lord Atreya. Five types of unmada. Iha khalu panch unmada bhavanti. Tadhyada vada pitta kaba sannipada agandu nimittaha. So these are the five types of unmada. Vada pitta kaba sannipada cha agandu cha. Individuals prone to unmada. Tatra dosha nimitta chatvaraha. Purishanam eva vidhanam. Kshipra. Kshipramapi nirvartante. This verse describes the quality of a person prone to getting afflicted with unmada as well as the condition that are conducive to the affliction of the disease. Samala vikrutoba hidani anya anuchita anya ahara jatani vaishamya yuktena ubhayoga vidina upalunchana tantra prayogam abhi vishamam abhi vishamama paratham അന്യശ്ച ശരീരചേഷ്ട വിഷമാഹ സത്യുപക്ഷീണ ദേഹാനം വ്യാധിവേഗ സമുദ്ഭ്രാമിതോ ഉപദമനസ്സാം വാ തദ്യഥ ഭീരു ഭീരുണ ഉപക്ലിഷ്ട സത്വവാൻ ഉത്സന്ന ദോഷാണ. Four types of doshika unmada quickly manifest in individuals who are fearful, confused and complicated, who do not know societal rules and norms, and who lead erratic lifestyles and dietary habits, unclean, unwholesome, untimely eating habits, as well as neglecting any prescribed dietetic rules. Doshas in such individuals are in a volatile state and are prone to getting vitiated, resorting to specific lifestyle activity that are not conducive to good health, especially when the body is exceedingly weak and catechic. The person is ailing from various diseases. Kama, Krodha, Lobha, Harsha, Bhaya, Mohayasa, Shoga, Chindo, Dvega, Dibihi, Bhuyo, അഭിഘാധ അഭ്യാഹദാനം വാ മനസ്സുബ്ബഹദേ ബുദ്ധൗ ച പ്രചലിതായാം അത്യുദീർണ ത്വദോഷാഃ പ്രകുപിതാ ഹൃദയമുപസംസൃത്യ മനോവഹാനി ശ്രോതാംസി ആവർത്യ ജനയന്തി ഉന്മാദം. സു മൈൻഡ് ഇസ് എഫ്ലിക്റ്റഡ് റിപ്പീറ്റഡ്ലി ബൈ ഡിസയേഴ്സ് കാമം ക്രോധമാങ്കർ ഗ്രീഡ് ലോഭ ഹർഷ എക്സൈറ്റ്മെന്റ് ഫിയർ ഭയ മോഹ അറ്റാച്ച്മെന്റ് എക്സേർഷൻ ആയാസ ആങ്സൈറ്റി ശോക ഗ്രീഫ് ചിന്ത ദ പേഴ്സൺ ഇസ് സബ്ജക്റ്റഡ് ടു എക്സസീവ് മെന്റൽ ട്രോമ ഓർ ഫിസിക്കൽ അസോൾട്ട്. സച്ച് ഇൻഡിവിജ്വൽസ് ഓഫൺ ഗെറ്റ് എഫ്ലിക്റ്റഡ് വിത്ത് സബ് ക്ലിനിക്കൽ മെന്റൽ ഡിസോർഡേഴ്സ് ലീഡിംഗ് ടു അൺസ്റ്റേബിൾ ഇന്റലക്ട് ബിക്കോസ് ഓഫ് വോളറ്റൈൽ ദോഷസ്. When the seat of consciousness, wisdom and the system that regulate mental activities are badly affected, then all these factors lead to manifestation of unmada. Types of cognitive distortion. Unmadam punar mano buddhi, sapnya, jnana, smriti, bhakti, shila, cheshta, achara, vibhramam, vidyat. Unmada is again defined as cognitive distortion pertaining to mind, mana, intellect, buddhi, sapnya, consciousness, jnana, knowledge, memory, smriti, attitude, activities, shila, cheshta, achara, behavior. Premonitory symptoms. Tasyemani purva rubhani bhavanti tadyada shirasah shunyada chakshusho uchvasa chaya svanascha karnayoho uchvasya adikya anya samsravanam ananya bhilasha arochaka avibhagascha ಹೃದ್ಗ್ರಹ ಧ್ಯಾನ ಆಯಾಸ ಸಮ್ಮೋಹ ಉದ್ವೇಗ ಶ್ಚ ಅಸ್ತಾನೆ ಸತತಂಚ ಲೋಮಹರ್ಷ ಜ್ವರಶ್ಚ ಅಭೀಕ್ಷಣ ಅಭೀಕ್ಷಣಂ ಮುನ್ಮತ್ತ ಚಿತ್ತದಃ ಮರ್ದಿದಾಕೃತಿ ಕರಣ ಮುನ್ಮರ್ದಿದತ್ವಂಚ ವ್ಯಾತತ್ವ ಸ್ವಪ್ನ ಸ್ವಪ್ನೇಚ ಅಭೀಕ್ಷಣಂ ದರ್ಶನಂ ಭ್ರಾಂತ ಚಲಿತಾನ್ ಅವಸ್ಥಿತಾನಾಚ ರೂಪಾಣಾಂ ಅಪ್ರಶಸ್ತಾನ ತಿಲಪಿಡಗನಂ ಚಕ್ರೋ ಚಕ್ರಾದಿರೋಹಣಂ ವಾದ ಕಂಡುಲಿಕ ಅಭಿಶ್ಚೋ ಮಧನ ಮಜ್ಜನಂಚ ಕಲುಷಾಂ ಸೋಮವರ್ತೆ ಚಕ್ಷುಷೋಶ್ಚಾಪ ಸರ್ಪಣಂ ಇತಿ ದೋಷನಿಮಿತ್ತಾನಾಂ ಉನ್ಮಾದಂ ಪೂರ್ವರೂಪಾಣಿ ಭವಂತಿ Blankness of thought, restless eyes, tinnitus, prolonged exhalation, hypersalivation, disinclination towards food associated with anorexia and indigestion, feeling of tightness in cardiac region, uncalled for attention, fatigue, confusion and panic, continuous horripilation, frequent fever, insanity, erythematous rashes all over the body, distorted faces, dreams with the following recurrent theme. Terrifying an inauspicious object that are wandering, moving unstable, riding over the wheel of an oil press, being churned by whirlwinds, sinking in dirty whirlpools and distortion of eyes. These all are premonitory symptoms of Unmada. Specific features of Vadiga type Unmada. Tadho anandara unmadabhi ನಿರ್ವೃತ್ತಿರೇವ ತತ್ರ ಉನ್ಮಾದ ವಿಶೇಷ ವಿಜ್ಞಾನಂ ಭವಂತಿ ತದ್ಯದ ಪರಿಸರಣ ಮಜಸ್ರ ಮಕ್ಷಿ ಬ್ರುವ ಔಷ್ಟ ಅಂಸ ಹನುಗ್ರಹಸ್ಥ ಪಾದಾಂಗ ವಿಕ್ಷೇಪಶ್ಚ ಅಕಸ್ಮಾತ್ ಸತತಂ ಅನಿಯಧಾನಾಂ ಚ ಶಿರಾ ಮುತ್ಸರ್ಗ ಫೇನ ಆಗಮಶ್ಚ ಸ್ಯಾದ್ ಅಭೀಕ್ಷಣಂ ಸ್ಮಿತ ಹಸಿತ ನೃತ್ಯ ಗೀತವಾದಿತ್ರ ಸಂಪ್ರಯೋಗಾಯಶ್ಚ ಅಸ್ತಾನೆ ವೀಣಾವಂಶ ಶಂಖ ಶಮ್ಯ ತಾಲ ಶಬ್ದಾನುಕರಣ ಮಸ್ಮಾಂನ ಯಾನಂಚ ಯಾನೈಹಿ ರಲಕರಣ ಜಾನ ಅಲಂಕಾರಿಕೈಹಿ ದ್ರವೈಹಿ ಲೋಭಶ್ಚ ಅವ್ಯವಹಾರೈಹಿ ಶ್ವರೇ ಲಬ್ಧಿಷು ಲಬ್ಧೇಷು ಚ ವಮಾನ ತೀವ್ರತ್ವ ಮಾತ್ಸರ್ಯಂ ಕಾರ್ಷ್ಯಂ ಪಾರುಷ್ಯಂ ಉಲ್ಪಿಂಡಿತ ಅರುಣಕ್ಷಮತ ವಾದೋಪಶಯ ವಿಪರ್ಯಸ್ಯಾದ ಅನುಪಶಯದ ಚೇತಿ ವಾದ ಉನ್ಮಾದ ಲಿಂಗಾನಿ ಭವಂತಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಎಬೋವ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಉನ್ಮಾದ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಂಕ್ಟ್ ಫೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾದಿಕ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಉನ್ಮಾದ ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ಫಾಲೋಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವಾಂಡ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಸಡನ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಐಸ್ ಐಬ್ರೋಸ್ ಲಿಪ್ಸ್ ಜೋಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇರ್ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಮೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಶೋಲ್ಡರ್ ಫೋರ್ಆರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲೆಗ್ಸ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇರ್ರೆಲೆವೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇನ್ಕೊಹರೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ frothing from the mouth, frequent smiling, laughing, dancing, singing, and playing musical instrument in appropriate situations, loudly imitating the sounds of flute, lute, conch, shamya, cymbal played by right hand, and tala, cymbal played by left hand, riding phantom vehicles, adoration of self by false ornaments, craving for food articles that are not available, disgust and hatred for food articles that are readily available, emaciation and roughness, protruding, dusky red eyes, aggravation by vada provoking factor, and pacification by factor which are opposite to vada. Features of Paitika type Unmada. Amarsha krodaha sambrambhascha sthane. ಶಸ್ತ್ರ ಲೋಷ್ಟ್ರ ಕಾಷ್ಟ ಮುಷ್ಟಿಭಿಶ್ಚಾಭಿ ಹನನಂ ಸ್ವೇಷ ವ ಅಭಿದ್ರವಣಂ ಪ್ರಚ್ಛಾಯ ಶೀತೋದಕ ಅನ್ನ ಅಭಿಲಾಷಿಶ್ಚ ಸಂತಾಪಶ್ಚ ಅಧಿವೇಲಂ ತಾಮ್ರಹರಿತ ಹಾರಿದ್ರ ಸ್ತಬ್ಧ ಅಕ್ಷತ ಪಿತ್ತ ಉಪಶಯ ವಿಪರ್ಯಾಸಾತ್ ಅನುಪಶಯ ಚೇತಿ ಪಿತ್ತೋನ್ಮಾದ ಲಿಂಗಾನಿ ಭವಂತಿ Intolerance, anger and excitement at inappropriate occasion, inflicting injury on self or on others by weapons, brick bats, whips, sticks, fist, running around, desire for shade, cold water, food having cooling effect, prolonged anguish, ferocious eyes with coppery green or yellow color,
Aggravation of signs as symptom by pitta provoking factor, pacification by factor which are opposite to pitta. Features of kabaja type unmada. Sthanam ekadesha, trishni bhavaha, alpaschankramana, lala singana sravana, ananabilashu, rasaha kamada, cha, bibal sattvam, shaujatveshaha, swapna vanityatha, shvayadushcha anane, shukla stimida maloba, దిగ్దాక్షణత్వం శ్లేష్మ ఉపశయ విపర్యస్య అనుపశయ చేతి శ్లేష్మ ఉన్మాద లింగాని భవంతి. ప్రిఫర్ టు లివ్ అట్ వన్ ప్లేస్ డజంట్ మోర్ ఇమ్మొబిలిటీ మీక్ అండ్ మమ్ ప్రిఫర్ నాట్ టు స్పీక్ ఎక్సెసివ్ సెలైవేషన్ అండ్ నేజల్ సెక్రేషన్ డిస్ ఇంక్లినేషన్ ఫర్ ఫుడ్ ప్రిఫర్ లాన్లీనెస్ ఫ్రైటింగ్ అపియరెన్స్ అవర్షన్ ఫర్ క్లెన్లీనెస్ ఆల్వేస్ డ్రౌసీ Edematous face, white and timid eyes full of dirt, aggravation of the signs as symptom by kaba provoking factor, pacification by factor which are opposite to kaba. Features of sanipatika type unmada. Tridosha linga, sanipati to sanipatikam vidyat, tamasadhya ma chakshade kushalaha. In the unmada caused by the combination of all the three doshas, all the symptoms mentioned above are simultaneously manifested. This type of unmada is considered to be incurable or asadhya. Tam asadhya. Management of unmada. Sadhyanam tu trayana sadhanani sneha sveta vamana virechana astabhana anvasanastaha karma dhumapana anjana avapida prathamana abhyanjana pradeha parisheka anulepa anulepana అనవబంధనశ్చ అవబోధన విత్రాసన విస్మాభన విస్మారణ అపదర్పణ శిరావ్యధనాని భోజన విధానాంచ యథాస్వం యుక్త్య యచ్చాన్యపి కించిన్ నిధాన విపరీతమౌషధం కార్యం తత్ స్యాదితి. Oligation, fermentation, emesis, purgation, astaphana, enema, anvasana, enema. Elevation therapy, shamana, ushada. Nasal medication, smoking, fumigation, cholerium, avapida, prathamana type of nasal medication. Massage, ointment, effusion, unction. Assaulting at times, tying, solitary confinement, frightening, inducing, shock. Depleting therapies and venesection, suitable diet should be given according to the requirement of the patient. Such other therapies as would work against the causative factor of the disease should also be given. Bhavati chatra unmadan doshajan sadhyan sadher bishak kuttama. Anena vidhi yuktena karmana yad prakirtitam. Thus it is said, a competent physician should selectively employ the above mentioned therapies to treat the curable type of unmada caused by the visheshan of dosha as per the fundamental principle of prescribed therapy. Exogenous unmada. Yastu dosha nimittebhya unmadebhyah samuthana purva linga vedanobashaya vishesha samanvitho bhavati unmadah tama agantuka apanade kechit punah purvakrutam karma prachastamichyanti tasya nimittam తత్ర చ హేతు ప్రజ్ఞాపరాధ ఏవేది భగవాన్ పునర్వస్సు రాత్రేయః ఉవాచ ప్రజ్ఞాపరాధ్యయం దేవర్షి పిత్ర గంధర్వ యక్ష రాక్షస పీశాచ గురువృద్ధ సిద్ధాచార్య పూజ్య నవమత్య హితాన్య చరతి అన్యత కించిత్ ఏవం విధ కర్మ ప్రశస్తమారభదేద్మ ఆత్మనోబహద ముభగ్నద్లో దేవదాః కురువంది ఉన్మత్త. Type of unmada having etiology, premonitory symptom, purva rupam, signs and symptom, pain, favorable therapeutics, ubashaya, different from those of type of unmada caused by vishesan of dosha. All these are known to be of exogenous type. Some scholars hold the view that this type of unmada is caused by the effect of the activity of the past life. Lord Atreya consider intellectual errors as the causative factor of this condition. Due to intellectual error, the patient disregards the gods, ascetic, ancestor, Gandharva, Yaksha, Rakshasa, Pishacha, preceptors, elders, teachers, and other respectable ones. He also resorts to undesirable, inauspicious activity. The gods, etc., cause Unmada in him because of his own inauspicious activities. Premonitory symptoms of exogenous Unmada. Tatra Devabi Devadi Prakopa Nimittena Aganduga Unmadana Puraskradasya Imani Purva Rupani Bhavandi Tadyada Devago Brahmana Tabaswina Himsarujitvam Kopanatvam Nrishamsa Abhipraya Dhara Tiro Jo Varna Vadi Bihi Ralsanam Pravartanam Chetyagandu Nimittasya Unmadhabi Nirvrittadi. Unmada manifests soon after the occurrence of these premonitory symptoms. Desire for inflicting injury upon gods, cows, Brahmins, ascetics, anger. Desire for inflicting cruel acts, torture, etc. on living beings, restlessness, impairment of urges, color, complexion, physical strength, abuse and incitement of the gods, etc. in dreams. Tatrada Unmada Karanam Bhudanam Unmada Ishyata ആരംഭ വിശേഷോ ഭവതി തദ്യത അവലോക എന്തോ ദേവാ ജനയതി ജനയന്തി ഉന്മാദം ഗുരു വൃദ്ധ സിദ്ധ മഹർഷയോ അഭിശബന്ധ അഭിതരസ്യുതു ഘർഷയന്ത സ്പൃശ്യന്തോ ഗന്ധർവാഹ പ്രവിശ്യന്തോ യക്ഷാഹ രാക്ഷസസ്ത്വാമ ആത്മഗന്ധം ആഘ്രാപയന്ത പിശാച പുനരാരുഹ്യ വാ ഹയന്ത. The various divine entities unleash their wrath on the individual as follows. Godly spirit cause Devonmada. Preceptors, elder, adepts and ascetics cause Unmada by their curse. Shaba. Ancestor by manifesting themselves. Gandharva by their touch. Yaksha by entering the host. Rakshasas by making the person inhale the odor of their body. Pishajas by seizing and riding the host. Symptoms of exogenous Unmada. തസ്യമേന രൂപാണി ഭവന്തി തദ്ധ്യത അമർത്യ ബല വീര്യ പുരുഷ പൗരുഷ പരാക്രമ ഗ്രഹണ ധാരണ സൂരണ വചന ജ്ഞാന വിജ്ഞാന അനിയതശ്ച ഉന്മാദ കോലം.
Characteristic of a patient afflicted with exogenous Unmada are untimely, certain and uncalled for manifestations, superhuman strength, valor, manliness, enthusiasm, power of understanding and retention, memory, spirituality, logical and scientific knowledge, and power of speech.
Unmada ishyadamabi tu ghalu devarshi pidra gandharva yaksha rakshasa pishajanam guru vriddha siddhanam va eshvanda reshvabi gamaniyaha purusha bhavanti tad yadha papasya karmana purva kridasya karmanaha parinama kale ഏകസ്യ വാ ശൂന്യ ഗൃഹനിവാസേ ചതുഷ്പദ അധിഷ്ഠാനേ സന്ധ്യാവേലായാം അപ്രയത ഭാഗേ വാ പൂർവസന്ധിഷു വാ മിഥുനേ ഭാവേ രജസ്വല അഭിഗമനേ വാ വിഗുണേ വധ്യേയന ബലിമംഗള ഹോമ പ്രയോഗേ നിയമ വ്രത ബ്രഹ്മചര്യ ഭംഗേ വാ മഹാഹവേ വാ ദേശകാല പുരവിനാശേ വാ മഹാഗ്രമ ഗ്രഹ ഉപഗമനേ വാ സ്ത്രീയാ വാ പ്രജനനകാലേ വിവിധ ഭൂത അശുഭ അശുചി സംസ്പർശനേ വാ വമനവിരേചന രുദിതായ രുദിത ആയധനഭി ഗമനേ വാ മാംസ മധു തില ഗുഡ മദ്യോജിഷ്ടേ വാ ദിഗ്വസസി വാ നിശിനഗര നിഗമ ചതുഷ്പഥോ പവന ശ്മശാന ആയധന അഭിഗമനേ വാ ദ്വിജ ഗുരു സുര പൂജി ഘർഷണേ വാ ഗർമ്മ ആഖ്യാന വ്യതിക്രമേ വാ അന്യസ്യ വാ കർമ്മണോ പ്രശസ്ത്യസ്യ ആരംഭേ ഇതി അഭിഘാതകാല വ്യാഖ്യാത ഭവന്തി.
Persons get afflicted by Unmada caused by godly spirit, ascetics, ancestors, gandharvas, yakshas, rakshasas, pishajas, preceptors, elders, and adults in the following circumstance, places and time. In the beginning of sinful acts,
when the consequences of prior acts of the person committed in the present life or the past manifest their effect, karmic effect, living in a deserted house or crossing roads alone, sexual intercourse during the juncture of day and night or during the new moon and full moon nights, sexual intercourse with a lady during her menstrual period, recitation of scripture, religious offering, auspicious rites, sacrifices in improper manner, dishonoring a vow, and discontinuing a religious duty or observance of celibacy, fierce battles, destruction of country, communities, towns, onset of inauspicious planets in the sky, postpartum depression, coming in contact with different type of inauspicious and unclean creature, emesis, purgation, bleeding, visiting a chaitya, sacred tree or temple when unclean and not following the prescribed routes, not using mouthwash after eating meat, honey, sesame seeds, sugar, candy and alcohol while being naked, visiting cities, towns, crossroads, gardens, cremation grounds, slaughterhouses or at night, insulting dvija, twice born, preceptors, gods and divinities, ascetics and the Lord. Thus described were some circumstances in which a person attracts the wrath of gods, divinities and the sages and get afflicted with unmada.
Trividam tu khalu unmada karanam. Bhudanam unmadhanam prayojanam bhavati. Tadyada himsa redirabhyarcha yanchedi tesham tam prayojana visesham unmattachara vishesha lakshanair vidyat. Tatrahi swartham unmadham unmadhya manokam nim pravesha pravashyadi apsuva majjadi sthalat shvabre vapadati. Shastrakasha काष्ठलोष्ट मुष्टिभिः हन्त्य आत्मानं अन्यच्च प्राणवधार्थ मारभते किञ्चित् तमसाध्यं विद्यात् साध्यौ पुनर्द्वा विधरौ. Unmada is caused by the above mentioned agents with the following objectives. As a consequence of one's sinful acts, affection, love, pleasure, and to make the individual pay obeisance to the God. Prognosis of Unmada can be judged from the characteristic feature of the patient. When the intention of afflicted agents is to inflict injury, then the patient enters into fire, sinks into water, falls into a pit, provokes others to hurt him, strikes himself with weapons, whips, sticks, brick bats, his own fist, etc. He may also adopt to such other means of killing himself. This type of unmada is incredible. The other two type of intention, that is for affection, love, pleasure, or to offer prayer, give rise to variants of unmada that are credible.
Tayoho sadhanani, mantraushada mani mangala, bali ubahara, homa niyama vratha, prayaschitta ubhavasa, swastyayana, pranipada, gamanadini. For the curable variants of exogenous unmada, the prescribed therapies are incantation of the mantras, wearing of gems and jewels according to astrological indications, performance of auspicious religious rites and sacrifices and oblations, taking a vow, performing religious duties, penance, fasting, blessings, obeisance and pilgrimage.
Role of dosha in causing various types of unmada. Evamede panchonmada vyakhyata bhavanti. So in the before verses, the five types of unmada have been explained. Now, tetu ghalu nija agandu visheshena sadhya sadhya visheshena cha vibhajyamanaha pancha sando dvaveva bhavadaha tau paraspara manubandadaha kadachit yadokta hedu samsarga tayoho samsrishtameva purvarubam bhavati samsrishtameva lingam cha tatra asadhya samyogam sadhya sadhya samyogam va asadhyam vidya sadhyantu sadhya samyogat tasya sadhanam sadhana samyogam eva vidyaditi.
The unmada of the five types can be further classified as endogenous or exogenous or curable, incurable. At times, due to combination of the etiological factors of endogenous and exogenous type,
These could also manifest in hybrid form. Such forms would exhibit a combination of both types of unmada in their premonitory, that is purva rupa, as well as actual symptom linkam. However, it is important to note that combination of the incurable types are of the curable, and incurable type result in an incurable condition. So incurable plus curable and incurable, both are asatya. Combination of the curable type result in curable condition that should be treated using a combination of therapies. Responsible factor for unmada: bhavanti chatra naiva deva na gandharva na pishaja na rakshasa. Neither gods, deva, nor gandharva, nor pishaja, nor rakshasa. Afflicted person who himself is free from misdeeds. Nacha anye swayam utklishta mubaklishyanti manava. The primary cause of unmada is in an individual is the consequence of his own misdeed, swayam aklishta, and not other agents like gods, etc. Nacha anye. Ye tvena manu vartande klishyamanam swakarmana. If the primary cause of unmada is misdeed of the individual, swakarmana, then how could the causation of this exogenous unmada be attributed to divinities? Na tan nimittaha klesho asau na hyasti krida krityadha ta. Misdeeds committed already cannot be undone, but good deeds can pacify or neutralize the effects of this exogenous factor. Pratnya abharadhan sampude vyadhav karmaja atmanaha. All the diseases, whether karmaja or atmana, are caused due to pratnya abharada, intellectual error. Nabi shamset budho devan na pidran nabi rakshasa. The god's ancestor or rakshasa shall not be blamed for any disease. Atmanameva manyedha kartaram sukha dukkayoho tasmat sreyaskaram margam pratipadhyate notrased. One should hold himself responsible for his happiness and miseries, sukha dukkayoho. Therefore, one should follow the path of welfare, sreyaskaram margam, without apprehensions. Devadinam apachidar hidanam cha upasevanam. Means, prior to gods and resorting to wholesome dietary and lifestyle habits, acts as antidote to misdeeds of the individual. Techa tepyo virodasya sarvamayatta matmani. Thus, the choice either to avert or gets afflicted with unmada rests with the individual himself. Summary: tatra slogaha sankhya nimittam pragrubam lakshanam sadhyada nacha. Unmadhanam nidhane asmin kriya sutram cha bhashidam. In summary, types of unmada: sankhya, etiology nimittam, premonitory symptoms pragrubam, symptoms lakshanam, curability or otherwise sadhyada nacha, their modes of treatment kriya sutra, have been described in this chapter. Thus ends the 7th chapter on diagnosis of unmada in Nidhanasthana in the treatise composed by Agnivesha and redacted by Charak. Thank you for watching our video, and please like our page Ayurveda Smart E-Classes. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more updates. Thank you.